performance computing, graphics and visualization technologies are the need of the hour in the era of digital transformation. And for more than 45 years, AMD has been driving innovation by building the blocks for gaming, immersive platforms and data center. Hundreds of millions of consumers, leading Fortune 500 businesses and cutting-edge scientific research facilities around the world rely on AMD technology daily to improve how they live, work and play. With this, now I request Mr. Pankaj Desai, Country Manager, Channel and SMB, Commercial BU, AMD India to address the audience.
Hello and welcome to 19th edition of War India Star Night Awards. I'm Pankaj Desai from AMD and I am responsible for channel and SMB vertical business in India. I'm happy to greet you from my home today. Like many of us, we at AMD have adapted to working and learning from home and finding ways to balance our personal and professional lives. 2020 was a significant year for AMD's commercial business in the region, and partners have played a key role in bringing our leading technology to the market. We saw growing demand for our latest generation products, both in commercial PC and data center business. In next 10 minutes, I will try and cover AMD product offerings, AMD India business update and channel directions for 2020. When you look at AMD history, AMD has not been new to semiconductor industry. AMD was founded in 1969 as a Silicon Valley startup. Today, AMD is building the best high-performance compute and graphics product in the world to help accelerate the next generation computing experience. There has never been a better time to be in the semiconductor industry, and we are ready to tackle the next 50 years with high performance computing and graphics solutions that transform all our lives. From technology standpoint, AMD is the only technology company in the world designing and manufacturing both high performance computing and graphics products, solving some of the world's toughest challenges and improving how millions of customers live, work and play. AMD is the first company to roll out 7-nanometer products in the data center, graphics and computing processor market. 7-nanometer process technology allowed AMD and OEM partners to bring exciting new innovations in the technology space with better power efficiency and optimization. Talking about our product offerings, our products are broadly categorized under three brands: Ryzen, Radeon and EPYC. And we have 250 plus OEM platforms powered by these three brands. Ryzen is the fastest growing processor brand for commercial PCs. Ryzen powers notebook, workstation and desktop category. Based on 7-nanometer x86 process technology, we offer up to 8 performance cores in notebook segment, up to 16 cores per socket in desktop segment, and up to 64 cores per socket in workstation segment. EPYC powers our data center servers. EPYC second generation processors set a new standard for modern data centers. It is world's first 7-nanometer x86 data center CPU with highest per core performance. EPYC has 140 plus world record for performance across major industry benchmarks. Our third brand is Radeon. Radeon is a GPU for gamers, designers and creators, bringing powerful 7-nanometer graphics for consumers through AMD RDNA and for data centers through CDNA, enabling next-generation platforms for clients and data centers. Shifting our discussion to India business, AMD has grown in India, and keeping up with the momentum have enabled us to support partners and customers. India is the youngest mega region with 2 R&D centers supported by 2,000 engineers working on technology innovations. We have sales force of 100 plus people covering 30 different locations. From number standpoint, we continue to gain market share and win new logos in both commercial PC and data center business. We exited Q3 with 25% market share in commercial PC and 17% market share in server business. Ryzen power machines saw huge demand in both large corporates and SMB vertical. And EPYC power servers dominated HPC segment and saw strong adoption in cloud service providers. As we move to 2021, we are optimistic that PC growth momentum will continue as more people are being directed to work from home, study from home, and host virtual events. There is also an extremely strong demand for servers as more customers started cloud adoption. Talking about our channel direction, channel partners will be at the core of AMD business strategy. we will have two-fold approach in our channel strategy. The first approach will be to work directly and build on existing channels. We plan to grow from 50 elite channel partners to 100 elite channel partners by end of 2021. The second approach is to collaborate with leading OEM channel team to grow channel-led business in commercial PC and server segment. We will continue to invest in channel resources with dedicated regional channel sales and pre-sales team and channel programs to grow AMD business through financial benefit, marketing support and trainings. For growing our commercial PC business, we will further expand our footprint in newer geographies to grow our mid-market and SMB business. For data center business, we will retain and grow our HPC, enterprise and cloud service provider customer base through our channel partner. With non-OEM business taking a significant share in the server business, we will encourage Make in India initiatives through local system integrators. As we continue to grow in India, AMD will remain committed to be a strong and dependable partner to channel community with our best technology products and leadership performance. I look forward for your support to set new records in 2020. As I end my presentation, I would like to thank all the partners and OEMs for their support in growing AMD business in India. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Pankaj, for making us understand the USP of AMD and how AMD is enabling today and inspiring tomorrow. Now we have come to the end of this session. In the next session, we will see how the partner ecosystem is working hard to bring all the technology ecosystem works and understand from the VAR community on their vision on digital transformation.